CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 2.5, Compare and Contrast Storage Types. In this video, I will be covering the various storage types used to store digital data. There are several types of computer storage, each with its own characteristics, including speed, capacity, volatility, and cost. To align with the CompTIA ITF Plus Exam Objective 2.5, I will break these into three specific storage types. These categories will be local device storage, local network storage, and cloud storage. Now let's learn more about each of these categories. Local device storage encompasses hardware components used to store data on a computer device locally, as opposed to remotely or on another device. The types of local device storage we will cover for the CompTIA ITF Plus exam include RAM, hard disk drives, solid-state drives, optical drives, and flash drives. Next up, we have local network storage. Local network storage refers to the various types of storage systems that are accessible over a local area network connection, allowing multiple devices to share and access stored data. The types of local network storage we will cover for the CompTIA ITF Plus exam include file servers and network-attached storage. The last category of storage types we will discuss is cloud storage. Cloud storage refers to the practice of storing and managing data on remote servers accessed over the internet. It involves using the infrastructure of a cloud service provider, which maintains large-scale data centers to store and protect the data of individuals and organizations. Some of the largest cloud service providers are Amazon Web Services, Microsoft Azure, and Google Cloud Platform. In the following videos, we will further discuss each storage type with greater detail, with the exception of RAM as it was covered in Exam Objective 2.3. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.